So in this video, I gonna make a cookie cutter in the shape of a pug. Enjoy the video and have fun! So I started by googling for pug. And found this nice picture of a pug. It's rather simple. Could work. So in the next step I use Inkscape and save it as DXF. Now I can the DXF format insert in Fusion 360. And get a warning, but it works. Here is the pug. Woohoo! So now we have the outlines of the pug in Fusion 360. The problem is now it's a little bit big. So from one ear to the other ear, it's about 302 millimeters, which is a little bit big for a cookie cutter. It would be very big cookies. Okay, I think for a real cookie cutter, from one ear to another ear, I think 60 millimeters is enough. So I need a little bit of calculation. So I can scale the pug down with a factor of 60 millimeters wide. I think that's enough. Okay, now that we have a rough scale of the pug, we need to draw some outlines. Okay, this is the final result. I have no idea if this is gonna work. So it's 66 millimeters wide and 53 millimeters high, and the cookies gonna be 5 millimeters high. I don't know. We will see. I printed the cookie cutter on my Anycubic E3 Mega. It's green PLA. I also made a second model in Fusion 360 because I was not exactly sure if the first model gonna work. So that's it for today. If you enjoy the video, give me a like. Bye bye.